Some breaking news coming into us now, and state television in Egypt is reporting that ousted former President Hosni Mubarak has died at the age of 91. Mubarak ruled Egypt for 30 years until mass protests against his rule during the Arab Spring in 2011. He was jailed after the uprising but was acquitted of most charges and freed in 2017. Well,